I'll say the big difference is that we drive on the other side of the road. Everything's much further here. England's, or London, is a bit more cramped, more people. I chose UT because out of all my other schools, they had the most international students. And I felt as if the fact that they're doing so well and, like, you know, Nama, she was actually very successful, and the fact that she was international kind of, you know, gave me some hopes that I could possibly do something similar. The school which is harder to say no to is the one that your heart's at. And even though I couldn't say no to Toledo, I just couldn't. I did play with Janice Wanakana. We've actually played with each other. This will be our ninth year playing with each other. I think that's also made it easier for me in Toledo because I have someone that I've known from back home. Nobody knows. Well, half my team knows I dance all the time and I sing in a shower. I beatbox, well, not really beatbox, but I do the basics. That's all you're getting.